Time for the next recipe. This one is called Farmhouse Tortellini Skillet. This one serves 4 and cooks up in 15 minutes. A quick trip to the freezer case at the supermarket is really all the work that goes into our Farmhouse Tortellini Skillet. That's because all the ingredients get tossed into one dish. We've got easy to work with ingredients all coming together in no time at all. To make a satisfying, tasty dinner that will make everyone feel at home around your kitchen table. There's no better way to celebrate National Frozen Food Month. That was in March, National Frozen Food Month. So here's what you're going to need for this one. A 9-ounce package of frozen cheese tortellini. Half a stick of butter. 1.5 cups of milk. 1/4 teaspoon of freshly ground black pepper. An 8-ounce block of cheddar cheese, shredded. 1/2 teaspoon of ground mustard. 1 cup of frozen pineapple chunks, thawed. 1 cup of frozen peas, also thawed. 1.5 cups of diced cooked ham. Then you cook the tortellini. Here's what you're going to do now. Cook the tortellini according to the package directions and drain it. Meanwhile, in a large skillet of medium heat, melt butter, add the milk and the pepper, heat 5 minutes or until hot, stirring occasionally. Stir in the cheese and ground mustard and cook 3 to 5 minutes or until the cheese is melted. Then after that, you stir in the pineapple, the peas, and the ham and heat for 5 to 7 minutes just until it's heated through. Then you add the cheese tortellini and heat for another 2 minutes or until the sauce begins to thicken slightly. And then, of course, you serve it. But the convenience of freezer items in this recipe really makes it a tasty dish and budget-friendly, saving you time in the kitchen so you have time to eat with your family and not slave all day making a meal. That was in honor of March's National Frozen Food Month. You can still take advantage of the frozen food section because we got loads of things there. So hit your frozen food section of your local supermarket and you'll see what it's all about. And of course, you guys serve this up with salad and some garlic bread and you got yourself a meal. This Farmhouse Tortellini Skillet is the one that the whole family is sure to enjoy any night of the week. So again, to look for this Farmhouse Tortellini Skillet recipe, all you gotta do is log on to MrFood.com. That's it. And then you can then cook this up, and you got your family at the table. So that's going to do it. I got one final recipe for you guys, so don't go away.